So the guys are doing the coat of the kills up there on the galvanized metal, just so we could get that kills. And then they're sanding down the beam as well so we can stain that. And that'll just really help me like finalize the look. Because I have it all, but this has just been throwing me off, this color. So to have this all painted white will like really, really solidify.
I think my mind is made up about the brick, but I always just love like getting you guys involved and seeing your thoughts on things, because sometimes like I don't know, it can just like spur other ideas too. So I also wanted to show you guys what happened in the garden area and kind of tell you another decision that I made. So originally I was going to do the burned siding on the front of the property, but I decided not to do that because I didn't want it to get lost within all the greenery. So in the garden area, we have things got planted here. We have a little bistro set going here. This is getting closed off. I'll paint this staircase with plants going up it, an outdoor sofa. But this wall is just kind of sitting here, and it was just gonna get painted like the rest of the building white. But I decided we're gonna do the charred wood siding in here. So that's something we're gonna work on this week. I'm so pumped on it. That is so cool. All right, the lights came. Just giving her a little look-see. Whoa, dang. A little higher, Gavin. They're so, so heavy. Dang, that's gonna be so cool.
Oh, my man.
Okay, so I did order 5 of them, but I realized that we have these trusses here. So I'm thinking we can only do 3, unless we get creative and hang them from the trusses. So here's the light at the same height if we did them all the same height. 1 from there, 2, 3, and then 4 in the middle, 5 on the other side over there. So I kind of feel like 5 is where it's at. Just like really, really make it a scene.
Oh, hi-ho, it's home from work we go. Hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho.
We go. so good to be home. Ain't no shame in my little eye patch game.
My jammies.
I'm like,
my jammies.
And your baby got new jammies today?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, little, what's this company called? They sent jammies, which is perfect because she needed new jammies. Little biscuits, I think. They're so cute. They're so tight. No, but man, house is a circus. Everybody talks at the same time. No, what I was gonna say is the time change. I am not a, what do they call it, a jet setter? We're not jet setting people, babe. I cannot go back to West Coast time and then like my stomach was like trying to help you. This is the story's not happening, but anyways, I'm so excited to be home and cozy and rest tonight. And, like, Dino's making me a yummy egg drop soup. It's good. It's good.